Alright, we got a woodchuck out at 415 yards. Anthony's gonna try to take a whack at him with the Savage 6.5. He was right there somewhere. Alright, he is back out. Fire whenever ready. Oh, you got him! You got him, man. Got a little bit of a walk there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's with that 140 ELD, and that's factory load. We were kind of guesstimating what the hold was. We didn't know the exact velocity, but Anthony here sealed the deal. Got the first kill with the Savage 110 Desert Tac.
Real nice rifle. Might have to get my cell phone. Thanks, Loudman. So,
we got one right now at 525.
I see him.
And just loaded up these Lapua Brass 155 ELD match Hornady bullets. 44.5 grains of Varget. It's been my best group ever out of this gun. So went and chronographed it. I'm hoping my dope is good. So we're gonna go and try her out here.
It's recording whenever you're ready, Garrett. Got him.
Smoked him.
Woo!
Hammered him.
I think you hit back further.
Did I?
Yeah, somewhere back in there.
Yeah.
And that's where it exited.
Well, the old ELD match does a number on them. And that was 500, you know, almost 530 yards, so. That is a venerable hunting bullet.
Oh, yeah.
They claim it's just for targets, but not tested on hunting, quote unquote. But we've tested it a lot. And it works pretty dang good. So.
Well, this is the only second one we've gotten with the ELDM. We had been using the AMAX, which are now discontinued. But I've always had pretty good luck with the ELDXs. I haven't messed with ELDMs all that much. That works, so.
Yep.
Good job, man. That was a good, nice little poke there.
525. First shot, one and done. So, pretty happy to have that. Taken care of, didn't have to take a bunch of follow-up shots like we've had to do in the past sometimes.
So. Yep. Cool. Yeah, we're getting better at what we're doing. Alright, got that woodchuck out there, 550 yards. Got the 22-250. I gotta dial up 6.7 minutes to hit him. Let's give her a try.
Just right of
him. All right, he's gonna give me another chance here. It'd be tough to find him on the camera. There he is. All right, so I hit a little bit right that last shot, so I think we're squared away now. Let's give her a go.
Got him. 550 yards with 22-250.
Look at that. dialed up 6.7. Had to hold slightly left. We got a really strong kind of a headwind, but angling. That was a hit. I watched that through the scope. Very happy with that. Look at this scenery.